nothing is going to avert his swearing-in ceremony. So that's basically what we have on the headline, but do get yourself a copy. That also highlights the funeral service that was held yesterday of the late Honorable Nyenze. Bad drivers to lose licenses in new plan to end accidents. Again, this is...